Today I'm going to show you how to create water drops in Adobe Photoshop. First, make a new layer. Let's name it Drop. Open your elliptical marquee tool from the toolbar. And press and hold Shift as you drag out a circular selection. Open your gradient tool from the toolbar. And click on the bar to open the gradient editor. Open the Basics folder and choose Black and White preset. Make sure the linear gradient box is chosen. Go to the upper left of the circle and press and hold Shift as you drag diagonally down to the lower right. Press Ctrl D to delete the selection. Change the blend mode of this layer from normal to overlay. Double-click on the thumbnail of the drop to open its layer style window. Click Inner Shadow. The blend mode is linear burn. The color is black. The opacity is 45%. Uncheck Use Global Light. The angle is minus 30 degrees. The distance is 2 pixels. The choke is 0%. And the size is 21 pixels. Click Drop Shadow. The blend mode is Multiply. The color is black. The opacity is 35%. Uncheck Use Global Light. The angle is 127 degrees. The distance is 45 pixels. The spread is 0%. And the size is 50 pixels. Then press OK. Make a new layer. We'll name it Small Highlight. Open your brush tool from the toolbar and brush picker at the top. Select the soft round brush. The size, I'll choose 60 pixels, depending on the size of your water drop. Make the hardness 20%. Click the foreground color and choose white. Now press down once on the upper left of your water drop. Select the two layers by holding down Shift key. Press Ctrl G to place them into a folder group. Make a copy of it by pressing Ctrl J. Open your Move tool from the toolbar. And drag the copy to another spot. Press Ctrl T to free transform. Then adjust the size. Hit Enter or Return once you're satisfied. You can make several copies and then repeat the same process. And that's it. Hope you liked it.